Hello, welcome to Counselling and Words and to my word of today, which is the French expression ça envoie du pâté. I've just been back from Paris and I've had an awesome time there. To express your feelings of awe, you can say ça envoie du pâté, meaning that's awesome. And literally, ça envoie du pâté means that is sending a pie or that is sending some pâté to you. And well, I think the meaning this is awesome, ça envoie du pâté, is awesome. With this expression, you say that you think very highly and positively of someone or something. For me, it was the fourth time of being in Paris, and I think, well, probably as almost everyone else, that Paris is an awesome place to be. And there, in Paris, I met my YouTube friend Matty. You find her channel link in my description below. And while talking to her, I got the idea of the expression ça envoie du pâté. And now I just can say, ah, Paris, ça envoie du pâté. So, and now enjoy some pics and clips of Paris. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope you enjoyed the talk. See you very soon with another word or expression. Bye bye, au revoir.